Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to solder the ESP8266-12 to a breakout board and how to connect and flash it using the Arduino IDE.
Okay, so this is Flux. It's not mandatory to use Flux, but it just makes the job a lot easier, so I would definitely recommend it. So I'm just spreading a little bit of flux all over the pins on the breakout board. Now I will just solder two pins on each side, one on each side. Just to hold the board in so it doesn't move while soldering the other pins. I have a lot of projects in mind for this board, so if you're interested, please subscribe. The first video will probably be about controlling a 5-channel solid state relay over the web. So that will be fun, I guess. So you can see I'm just basically touching the pad and now doing the same on the other side. It's just to hold the board in, really, just to so it doesn't move while soldering the other pins. Okay, now to solder, just touch the pin and add a little bit of solder. Touch the pin and add a little bit of solder, and so on. As you can see, it's not as hard as many people think. I'm actually quite shaky and I still can do it, so it's quite simple actually. Here I'm just retouching each pin just to make it a little bit more appealing. Now we are basically going to do the same thing with the pin headers. By the way, I bought this breakout board on AliExpress for 20 cents with free shipping. So I definitely recommend buying it. It makes it's a lot easier to solder to work with the board than to solder directly into it. Here we go again with the flux. Make sure you always start with a little bit of solder on the soldering iron tip, as it makes the heat transfer a lot easier. Now it's basically the same thing, just touch it and add a little bit of solder. I'm just speeding these clips up so this video doesn't get as boring. So, as you can see, everything's solid. So we are ready to start connecting it to the to the breadboard. If you are using a breadboard power supply just like this, make sure you have it set to 3.3 volts with the little jumper, or you will end up killing the ESP8266. So be cautious about this. As you can see, it doesn't quite work with one breadboard, at least with this particular breadboard. So I will be using two. These are jumper cables. So the connections we are going to make are VCC to 3.3 volts, ground to ground, CH underscore PD to 3.3 volts, GPIO 15 to ground, and GPIO 0 also to ground. These two GPIO pins have to be connected to ground every time you want to program the chip. So every time you want to flash it, these two have to be connected to ground. Otherwise, you can disconnect it. Okay, here's the USB to serial converter. I'm connecting the ground to the ground of the chip. The TX goes to the RX, and the RX to the TX. And that's it. Okay, so now we open the Arduino IDE. I will have all the links in the description. We go to File, Preferences, and we paste this link, which is also in the description. Click OK, then go to Tools, Board Manager. You have to wait a little bit. Now we search for ESP8266 and click on the Install button. I already installed it. Now we go to Tools again. Board and select this board ESP12E. Everything else should be configured already. You just need to select the COM port if your computer has more than one port. And yeah, that's it. So this is an example. It's included with the Arduino IDE. Just go to ESP8266 web server, hello server. That's it. So if you configure it with your network SSID and password, you get a web server that says hello from ESP8266 every time you access it. So I'm just putting my password. Now I click on the upload button. Keep in mind that the board is powered on and the GPIO pins 15 and 0 are connected to ground. Here you can see the board flashing, which means, well, it's flashing. Now if you go to Tools and Serial Monitor, you can disconnect the GPIO pins now. And here you see the IP address, which you can access. So just type it in your browser, and there it is, hello from ESP8266. That's all, so if you liked the video, please leave me a like and subscribe. Have fun!